Yeah.
It's as satisfying to me as coming is. So I'm coming day and night.
Boyfriend, who are you?
Bro, you're my gym crush. I thought we had something, bro. What the hell?
Well, that's my girl.
Bro, I don't care if that's your girl, bro. How much do you bench?
195.
Bro, I bench 225, man. Get out of here.
What the heck?
First of all, did you really have to double it up? Second of all, what the fuck was the point of this?
So I just got back from the doctor's office and I got some news. Apparently the x-rays reveal that I got that dog in me.
You can go.
Okay, soon as I stepped in the club, I hit up the back, show my niggas some love. Hit the restroom up when I'm finished. The scene from Bird I ain't seen in a minute. She's like, Banks, where have you been, honey? What it look like, bitch, kicking this money. Buying more clothes, I look nice, right? You be in that fake shit, and I seen your swipe. Your shoes, you weave in your purse.
Son of a bitch.
The gym is the only place that does not acknowledge me, does not care who I am. The weights, they don't lie. If you can't pick them up, you can't pick them up. They're gonna push you every single time, and that's what I've continued to do.
Broken old man awaiting the icy grip of death. But one glance at the resolve written across his face made it clear he meant every single word.